The first machine featured today is a universal carrier. Canada used variations of the vehicle between 1941 and 1961. The universal carrier is a lightly armored, fully tracked vehicle. It was often used for transporting troops and weapons, for which it gained the name Bren Gun Carrier. This version has 6 seats and would have carried almost every weapon used by the British and Canadian infantry at some point. The famille véhicule est the universal carrier. The Canada a eu le corps à des variantes de ce véhicule en 1941 et 1961. The Husky is equipped with a winch and a hydraulic crane for hoisting heavy vehicle components. This 11-ton, 275-horsepower machine can lift 4,500 kilograms and tow 8,000. Le Husky est équipé d'un trait et d'une queue hydraulique afin de soulever de lourdes pièces caniques. Cette machine de 11 tonnes est...